Hey guys, this is my gaming, and I killed my Pokemon, and now we're gonna get going to round six again. And for a long time, I haven't been using my bike, because I forgot that I could use a bike, and it's way faster, so. I also taught Dreadnought a full swipe. Yeet! Clefairy? Really? Lovely, you boy. Yeah, I'm definitely like underleveled a lot. Not a lot, just underleveled a bit though. Dude, like nothing, okay? When it uses metronome, does it like, pretty sure it just like, uses any, like a random, I'm pretty sure. Let's see what was left on. Actually, I'm gonna switch to Lightning Boy. Oh, it's paralyzed. Now that's super effective, but do like no damage. This, why is it not making why? I swear, like when I paralyze someone, it never like works on them. Like it always doesn't like make them not move. By the way, Fable's gonna kill me, definitely. Yes, it's paralyzed now, it can't move. That was a critical, right? That wasn't a crit. I'm dead, by the way. Up here. Oh wait, it failed, yes. Then this could kill it, or this and then another one could kill it. Yeah, no, the one. But it's probably gonna kill me before that. Yes, it's paralyzed and I can't move, I'm gonna get it. Sandstorm. I might actually make him learn Sandstorm. I'm gonna get rid of Astonish. Sizzlebeat's evolving, yes, now I'm gonna have a scent of Scorch. Ascent of Scorch. Congratulations, you're so lucky to welcome to Ascent of Scorch. Oh, no, I didn't mean to. Oh, I just saw Clary Yanis! I just saw one! Yeah, dude, wild Pokemon level 33. I'm so underleveled. Like, quite decently underleveled. I guess I'll try to get it, because that would be really good for XP. Wow, dude. Actually, that Pluck did actually use my damage. Now I'm dead. That's gonna kill me, and then I can switch to Dreadnought, and then I'm gonna use Water Gun. Why did I use it again? I'm so dumb. What do you use Sandstorm? Yep. Full Sleep then? Because then that should finish it off. Because I think it only gets to one health if it's a max HP. Nope. No, you avoided the attack. Poop. I might die from this. No. Yeah, no. But the does die. And now I should get a decent amount of XP from that. Never mind. Not a single one level up. But I know what we're going to do. We're going to catch this Glaring Yamask. Because I want a Runer, I guess. It would also be good for its level, because it's probably higher level than 31, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna get like, 1 HP, because I have full swipe. It doesn't affect it. No, I can no longer run. Well, I wasn't planning on running anyways. No, how did it wound it? Is it after I die, I'm gonna switch to Lightning Boy, because then it has a chance of paralyzing it, which is good. Hex. This Yamask has some pretty good moves. This is Ghost type, I think, by the way. No, I'm not sure though. Pretty sure it's Ghost type. And like, hopefully it like affects it and doesn't not affect it. Like, why does it not affect it? Holy Ghost doesn't get affected by anything. And I can't run. I literally can't run. Please don't kill it. Please don't kill it. Please don't kill it. No! Well, 29 isn't as good, but I don't really care. Oof, did a lot of damage. Wait, you swapped abilities? I'm just gonna go at it and just, like, use the Great Ball. Like, not even care. It's gonna do nothing. It's gonna get out instantly. Never mind. Two. Third one. Catch, 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 catch. Yes! Okay, guys. Well, we're gonna do some other stuff in the, next episode. So also I'm getting a duplicate for this, but yeah guys, bye.